Wasn't so difficult.
I've been waiting for you, Doctor. Now, I will show the glorious achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top-secret research facility where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them, a weapon capable of destroying an entire planet, codenamed the Eclipse Cannon.
Destroying an entire planet? Was this my grandfather's legacy?
But it's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary.
Oh, so that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald.
Exactly. To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
Sounds like a plan. I like the way you think, Shadow. I will get the Chaos Emeralds, use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy of my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy? I've got a great idea. How about making a deal?
A deal?
When you grab that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you think?
If I do, what's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. It may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Very well.
Okay then, it's a deal. I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat, but you can call me Rouge.
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island? I'm absolutely sure.
Well, believe what you want to believe.
Very well, very well. Let's discuss how we are going to do this. I will go in first and distract the military troops, allowing you to sneak in the base without being detected. Then, Shadow will enter the armory, where he will set the timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole island and get away before anyone has a chance to know what hit them. Meanwhile, you'll have to sneak into the cargo area and grab the Chaos Emerald. That's a challenge for such a worthy treasure hunter as yourself, isn't it, Batgirl? We only have 30 minutes to pull this mission off, and we only get one try, so don't fail me.